Hey guys, let's make some classic coleslaw. Here's what you need. Okay, let's start off by combining our cabbage and carrots in a large bowl and set that aside. Combine mayo, milk, sugar, white vinegar, celery salt, onion powder, dry mustard, and salt and pepper together. Mix that well. Pour dressing over the cabbage and stir to combine, making sure that everything is coated. Let that chill in the fridge for at least an hour before serving. Enjoy!